Well, I think we'll all feel better sleeping in here tonight. Sure, I can't get you something to eat. Chris, you know, I'm to blame for all this. I should never have left you alone.
No, Mama, it's not your fault.
I got some plywood over that busted window. Let's let him get some sleep now.
I feel very lucky to have a boy as brave as you.
Thanks.
Sleep tight.